Derron Hamlet, I'm 19 years of age. I play for the System 3 club and I played midfield and sometimes I played defence. Fall in love with the game of football at a young age, probably around 6, 7. It was at the end of the beach where Rani, the guy who is in charge of the Adori Academy in Barley, he meet me and invite me to the training. Me and my friends go to the training and there I advance.
Still with System 3, gives it to number 39. Number 39 still with it, goes to the far right.
I like to take control of the game, slow down the game, pick up the pace, switch the plays, tackling, interfere with the opposition, attacking. I'm strong in the air, heading the ball, shielding the ball, protecting the ball, and passing. It was my cousin Damien who invited me to come and train with System 3. And it was on a Tuesday I decided to come. And I like the environment, so I decided to stay and play for System 3. My dream was to become a professional footballer, so I set that as my goal every day. I just keep training hard, working towards it until I achieve my goal. I would like to study maths and physical education, because I'm strong in those two subjects. If I were given the opportunity to go to university, I would be the first person in my family to do so. And if that comes, I will grasp the opportunity and make the most of it. My older brother, Derron Hamlet, the ex-captain of the national senior team, he always encouraging me, keep pushing me, motivating me to achieve what my goal, to become a professional footballer. Sometimes he used to wake me up off my bed early morning, take me to the park, show me some drills, show me my weakness, and work on them with me so I could improve in my game. My two favorite teams are Real Madrid and Manchester United. Well, my favorite player is Casemiro, and I like him because he played my style of football, rough, strong, protect his ball, tackle aggressively, interrupt the plays of the opposition going forward. If any coach take a chance on me, I was always attend training at early. I was always work hard, give 100% and be a team player. I would like to take the chance to thank coaches like Damien, Jason, Joel, Rani, Zav, Azino, for keep pushing me this far, motivating me. And I would like to thank my parents, especially my father. He was there from the beginning. I always want to look out for the best of me.